good YouTube, man. Welcome back to a new video, man. So today I'm back again with my brother, you already know, and we back again with a new reaction video, man. So today's video, we got Nicki Minaj, Megatron, man. Yeah, that song dropped 3 days ago. You already know, Nicki Minaj, she be on and off sometimes, like, you feel me? Like, I don't really listen to Nicki Minaj, but like, this song, everyone has been like crazy about it on Instagram. So I was like, alright, let's react to it. You already know what to do, man. Like, comment, and if you're new to the channel, subscribe. Alright, we're not gonna talk a lot. We're gonna get straight into the video. Yo, Nicki Minaj just think, bro. You're like, she is a she.
No, no, no. One thing about her is all plastic.
Oh, hell no! Yo, is it just me? Is it just me or like when she was like close to the Lambo, right? She actually looks like Rihanna.
Nope.
Like she looks like Rihanna. Like she low key looks like Rihanna. Like when she's close to the Lambo. Like right here, bro. Just a little. Like she looks a, like just a little. Like she looks a little like Rihanna, bro. Don't tell me that actually happened, bro. Yo, did she just put a Lambo on fire, bro? I'm not liking this video for that, bro. What the heck?
I'm about to dislike the video.
Anyway, man, that's it for the video, man. The song was actually lit, to be honest with you. Oh, this song was lit, bro. Like, you don't understand. Like, that. This song was crazy. It was fire. Shut up, bro.
Nah, for real, like, what do you actually think about the song?
The song is good. I just like the beat. I don't like everything. I don't like the fact that she burned a Lambo. And then I don't like the song.
Alright, that's it for the video, man. If you like the video, make sure to like, comment, and what?
Subscribe
to the channel, man. Without further ado, we're out. Peace.